Welcome to Linux Tech Tutorial. In this video, I am going to show you how to install OCH Downloader on Ubuntu. OCH Downloader is a graphical download manager application which can be used to download the files from the internet. We all know the command wget. It is a command line tool for downloading the files from the internet. But here, this OCH Download Manager is a graphical tool which can be able to download the files. OCH Downloader is open source and multi-platform, which can be able to install in both Windows and Linux systems. There are lots of tools are available for download manager. This OCH Download Manager is one of the tools which is simple and easy to use. So now let me show you how to install this OCH Download Manager in Ubuntu. The installation process is very simple. Just follow the steps. The first step is you need to add the key file for OCH Download Manager. So now run the following command to add that key file. Now we can type this command here. This command is going to download the key file and then it will add the key file into your system. Here there are two commands which is separated by pipe symbol. You can execute these commands one by one, or else you can type it as a single command. Now type like this and then hit enter. Now the key file is added. The next step is we need to add the repository file for OCH Download Manager. Now run the following command. Now you can type this command to add the repository file. Here this command is going to create the repository file called ztap.list in this location, and then it will going to add this line into that file. You can use this command to add the repository, or else you can simply create this new file in the location and then you can manually type these lines into the file by using your favorite text editor. Now hit enter. Now the repository file is created. We can check it. Now type cat space and then this file name. Now hit enter. Now you can see. Now this line is added into this file. After adding this repository file, we need to update the system repository. So type apt-get space update. Now hit enter. Now the repository is updating. Wait for some time. Once the repository is updated, you can able to install OCH Download Manager by using the following command: apt-get space install space OCH downloader space -y. Now hit enter. Now the package for OCH Downloader is installing. Wait for some time. Here you can see. Now the package is installed. Now you can able to open the application from the Unity Dash. Now click here and search for OCH Downloader. Here you can see the application. Now open this. Now OCH Downloader is opened. Here you can able to download the file. So that's all about OCH Downloader. Hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching.